In June 2003, Gujarat's vision of empowering scheduled tribe children came to life with the launch of Eklavya Model Residential Schools. Today, this initiative has grown to 34 schools, nurturing 11,066 students. Each school has a capacity of 480 students from class 6 to 12 and provides free education including books and notebooks. Admission is based on a centralized test, post which selected students are allocated a school within 30 kilometers of their residence.
मैं पिछले 6 सालों से इस स्कूल में पढ़ रही हूं। हमारे आदिवासी विस्तार में महंगी फीस भर के अच्छी शिक्षा लेना मुश्किल है, लेकिन सरकार की आदिवासी छात्रों के लिए शुरू की गई एकलव्य स्कूल में हमको फ्री में अच्छी शिक्षा, यूनिफॉर्म्स, बोर्ड की सुविधा, रहने और खाने की अच्छे से अच्छी सुविधा फ्री में मिल रही है।
The Eklavya Model Residential School in Dahod exemplifies the success of this initiative with its cutting-edge classrooms featuring 6 interactive LEDs, smart technology and green boards for immersive e-learning. Its well-equipped library sparks imagination, while computer labs with over 40 computers and Wi-Fi provide modern internet-based education. The active science labs ignite curiosity and foster a scientific mindset. The school's principal emphasizes how the school supports and advances the scheduled tribe community.
हमारे स्कूल में हर क्लास में स्मार्ट क्लासेस लगी हुई हैं, प्रोजेक्टर रूम है, लाइब्रेरी है, स्पोर्ट्स फैसिलिटीज़ हैं। ये सारी सुविधाएं बच्चों को फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट प्रोवाइड करवाई जाती हैं। इसका उद्देश्य अनुसूचित जनजातीय क्षेत्र के बच्चों का विकास, ओवरऑल डेवलपमेंट करना है।
Dahod's Eklavya School also provides a nurturing home for its students with separate hostels for boys and girls. Each day begins and ends with high nutrition meals, including breakfast, lunch, dinner, fruits, salads, milk and curd. The sports facilities are extensive, offering grounds for kho-kho, volleyball, kabaddi, football and cricket. Beyond academics and sports, students are given cultural exposure through music and dance classes, ensuring a well-rounded education that celebrates their heritage.
हम इधर 6 साल से पढ़ रहे हैं। हमें तब तक हमें इतनी सारी सुविधा मिली है, हम इधर आके बहुत खुश हैं और हमें इधर बहुत सारा अच्छे से अभ्यास मिल रहा है।
To further support these young scholars, the government provides a grant of 4,000 rupees per student for uniforms, ensuring they are well-dressed and confident. These schools are not just educational institutions, but catalysts for change, shaping the future of Gujarat by empowering its communities. Through education, they are building a state where every child has the opportunity to thrive and succeed.